Hello, we are here at Anochi Chrome. Here with the best friend, the best keeper so far that I saw at the game. Please introduce yourself to the viewers.
My name is Bobby Nelson.
Yesterday, the game, it's
so fantastic. Yesterday, we did time. They beat us at home and away. That's why it's more shame. They beat, because we have experienced players, we have senior players. Last year, they beat us home and away, but this year, we come and win the game. God grace, we win the game. I play cross town in Manhattan, and I want to sign FC New York. And now the team they come in the stadium. I practice with them like 6 months, but unfortunately my agent fuck up the deal. That's why I'm not signing for them. So I'm still in
jail. But
you never play in Ghana. Yeah, Ghana. I play in Ghana. I started my professional soccer in 1999. I graduated to UBS. Then I go to Bofafa before I came to Bofafa. After Bofafa, I go to Kensington. Yes, before I go to Wise.
Yes,
I go to Dubai for 1 year. I go to
Bofafa.
But yesterday, Booster Team, you said that you added a female with the name Ernestina Abandila. And they were kind of shocked that it's a men's game and you brought in a woman or a young lady. They were upset. Why such, inclusive move that you
did? But she's a great player and she's a national star too. Because she played at the 17 youth World Cup. So she's a star and she's a big player and she's played professionally. And she deserves to play because she's a good player.
Yeah. He understands that he's a good player, but the fact that it's a men's game and you add her to win, that's his concern. That, you weren't informed that if he would have known, he would have been from, his side too. So do you think it's fair for New York to pull that,
Yeah, because we believe her. We believe her. We believe her she can play. That's enough. If we don't believe her, we don't believe her. We play her, she can play, and she's a good player. And it's not all this match she played. Last week we played a match against, I think, Bronx versus Brooklyn. She is the man of the match. That's why we play her here. But we believe her, we know that she can play.
Okay. So thank you very much for your time. And yesterday, once again, you told me that you didn't say much, but you put yourself in the pool. And you really did. Because if it's worrying you, I'm telling you, they're going to score New York very high numbers of goals. So thank you very much and continue for your hard work and supporting
you.
Okay, viewers, you all had your eyes and ears. This is Kimo. be right back.